and just sit and cut, and if it didn't hurt bad enough the first time, then I would put it over the same spot and run it across again until it felt like it did something for me.